that one. I don't know, man. He's, you know, he's signed to a label, but I think I'm gonna drop him because they don't really know what to do with him. But I think he can be big, man. I think he's super talented. So, but I think he needs a writer to help him get his ideas out and stuff. And I thought of you. So at that moment, I was in LA, and everybody said that. Everybody said they had the next big thing. So I was just like, man, I ain't got no money. I ain't got no car. Because I was, you know, on the west side, he was all the way in the valley, which is about, because I was on public transportation, I was taking the bus. So it was gonna take me about 2.5 hours to get there. Yeah, thank you, I'm sorry. So, all right, man, dog, I got $5 to my name, you know, that's all. He said, well, man, whatever it costs you to get here, I'll reimburse you. Thanks, man, appreciate that. You can throw something on top, that'd be cool too. No pressure. It's a love offer. So, I hang up. I buy my bus ticket. And I can remember being on the bus. Right? Thinking to myself. This is the last time, the last.